From NPR Music, we're live at the 9:30 Club. I'm Bob Boylan. There's big balloons flying here, nice party atmosphere at the 9:30 Club. 1,300 people, packed house, sold out two nights. I'm feeling it. I see a flashlight in the wings. I see Merrill all decked out. Oh my gosh. You're in for a treat tonight from NPR Music. Enjoy tUnE-yArDs, everybody.
Keep me around. I don't wanna run out, but I'm running. why do you keep me around? Hey, 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 life, why do you keep me around? Hey, 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 life, why do you keep me around?
Thank you for your assistance.
has come to pass before killing. Peace, peace and love. Love is waiting for the feeling of discomfort to pass before killing. Peace, peace and love. Love is waiting for the feeling of discomfort to pass before killing. Peace, peace and love. Love is waiting for the feeling of discomfort to pass before killing. We argue round and unrolls the ground, and the earth curls up and the moat slaps down. Oh, the white face brown, world upside down, world upside down. Ring a ding a dinner bell loud. Yeah, don't swallow you up. Yeah, don't swallow you up. It literally ate him up. It literally ate him up. Me wants your firstborn kid. Me son, he ran and hid. Me will eat you up. It literally ate him up.
Let's go, babes. I want the truth. angles. Never had what you got, but you are, you're simply not. Aren't you tired of this game and all the emptiness of your fame? You can't hold tight to what you have, cause there is nothing there to grab. Now life is a shadow of a thought. You never did have what you thought you got.
To say hello to the people watching. There, you know there are people also watching on the internet this evening? So I don't know what that means for you. What that means for me is nothing, really, except that, because I was like, you can't think about like 10,000 people watching. You gotta think about these people watching. And I don't mean that as an offense to the 10,000 people watching, but the whole idea is that people on the internet feel like they're at the 9:30 club, right? We have been excited for these 9:30 club shows since the last time we were at the 9:30 club. Thank you so much for coming this evening. the irreplaceable Nate Brenner on the bass. I don't know what I would do without him. Tune my ukulele. Oh, me to breathe underwater when I hide myself dry. So don't cry, it's nothing. Even in silence, there are voices who will sing. But oh, little child, understand the same. Birthday. What's your name? Shannon? Anyone else have a birthday today? I'm talking about today. Shoot, Friday the freaking 13th. Wait, what's your name? Sorry. Matt.
Ben.
Ben?
Ben.
So weird how hard it is to hear like consonants. Okay, we got Ben, we got Shannon. It's not my birthday, but it is one of my best friends, Alex Chitty's birthday. Okay, real quick, Ben, Shannon, Alex. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Let's talk about some other great things. Like Sylvan Esso. Man. So we left them not, I think it was a week, exactly a week ago. I love you guys. I love Sylvan Esso. And we're so thankful to them for coming on this tour with us. But the night that they left, I got sick, and I've been sick until, oh wait, I'm still kind of sick, but I think I won't be after tonight. That's all I gotta say. Sylvan Esso is the cure. You can quote me on that. But really, we've had such a great time with them, and I was actually on the balcony watching you all watch them, which is such a satisfying experience. Anyway, so thanks so much to them. Okay, we'll keep playing some music. I gotta introduce these fantastic women behind me. Joe Lampert on vocals. And Miss Abigail Nussenbengson over there. Okay, let's do this. So this is another one off of our latest album, Nikki Nack.
I'll wait for a minute.
So it is officially a dance party.
Stop that man, stop that man, stop that man. Please stop that man.
Thank you. So we are, I will speak for myself, but I think we all feel extremely lucky to be able to do this for a living. And it is thanks to you people who buy tickets and records sometimes, or a lot of the time, actually, I think. People always say that people don't buy records anymore, but people spend a lot of money on music, and I know that includes you people. So thanks. And so I feel lucky, wanted to give back. So we took a dollar from everybody's ticket tonight to give to a good cause. We've been doing that this whole tour, and we will continue to do so. And I, for the past year and a half or so, and then Nate and then Danny have been studying Haitian music with a company based in Oakland, California. And a lot of their members, they study Haitian folkloric and traditional music, and we study with a Haitian teacher. But the whole company has never traveled to Haiti, so we are helping them raise money to take their company to Haiti for the first time, and we're almost there. It's totally awesome. And they're going to collaborate with Haitian musicians there and Haitian artists there. And it's just a really good thing. It's an interesting way to connect with Haiti and what's going on there. So thank you so much for contributing. Give me a second. Just give me, I love your hands, but give me 1 second.
Peace out!
Thank you for being our fans and for being here and for being so kind and lovely. So amazing.
Drumstick.
I got you.
There's another one right here.
To the 9:30 Club for having us. Thanks to NPR for streaming it live. Thank you.
Whee!
Thank you so much.
Merrill Garbus!
Thanks, y'all. I'm it's totally amazing to have people like this music and be here with us, so thank you so much. I'd like to play an oldie but goodie. Yeah. And I have some old peeps in the house. They're not old. Sorry, gals. I have the people who basically taught. I keep getting asked the question, so where did you find your voice? Or how did your voice go from weak to strong? Or how did your voice, they say a lot about my voice. And the answer is college a cappella, which no one wants to hear, but it's the truth. So I want to thank those ladies. I want to thank these amazing people around me. They're making this tour happen, along with the people out there, Jake and Mark, who are with us. Yeah. Jason, our beloved manager. We have a lot of good people here. Mark, who's doing lights. Thank you, everybody who made this night happen. so much.